People say that I'm crazy. I'm a time bomb that's ticking. I heard people say they thought they saw me acting like a chicken. Well, I've been known to make impressions of a ducky and a cow. I used to be crazy, but I'm a whole lot better now. People say I'm schizophrenic. Now does that make sense to you? I know I'm just beside myself to think that could be true. People say they saw me chasing cars and scratching like a hound. I used to have a problem. But I'm a whole lot better now. Why can't people just accept a little individuality? Must they cast aspersions on creative souls like me? I'm not that far removed from what they call mainstream. But every now and then, from time to time, I need a little revival scream. People say I have delusions, think I'm someone that I'm not. Huh, I know exactly who I am, I don't know how they forgot. You think that they'd remember the day that I was crowned the blaming king of England? But I'm a whole lot better now. Well, I used to be crazy. But now steady there, pilgrim. Just want to get this little butterfly net over you.
Dude! Is that you, dude? Don't let him break my eggs, dude! We gotta get him to California!
Careful there now. Don't break those eggs. He really goes crazy. You break any of those eggs.
I'm a whole lot better now.